Alex, be the thumbnail. Perfect.
Liza has a quick movie trick.
What's up?
What's your quick movie trick?
Come on over. For people that want to put butter in the center of their popcorn.
Okay.
First, you get some popcorn, preferably unbuttered.
Unbuttered.
You take a straw.
Yeah.
You put the straw in the center, push the popcorn topping, aka butter, and it goes straight down the straw into the center. What do you have? Not butter on top, but butter everywhere.
You ever gonna get married?
I mean, probably one day, yeah.
How long do you think it's gonna last?
I mean, till death do us part, right?
Yeah.
So like probably 2 years.
2 years. What do you have to say to people that cheat on their wives?
You're scum. You're a piece of shit. And I hope it was worth it.
If you had to choose between cigarettes or Toddy's body, what would you choose?
Oh man, I'd just rather work hard.
You'd rather work hard?
And keep smoking.
Toddy, what would you choose?
Cigarettes. Wait, well, what would his body look like if it wasn't like this? You know what I'm saying? There's gotta be like a...
You guys would switch.
Oh god, that's fucked up.
Explain what's going on here with your hair. Why did you do that?
I don't know, I thought it would be cool.
What'd your girlfriend say about your hair?
She said she likes it. She says it makes me look like Justin Bieber, really sexy, and... When we had sex, she orgasmed more than ever before, but she
ew.
Also screamed Bieber.
Oh my god! Yo, do these work on me?
Yeah, dude.
No, like actually?
Yeah.
Oh, you're lying.
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, we're all taking a picture, but we can't decide who's gonna take the picture.
So, we think the ugliest person should take the picture.
Yeah, but then again, Heath always ends up taking the picture, so.
Okay, so let's do the second ugliest.
Second ugliest. Scott taking the picture. Corinna literally told me like 7 days ago that she thought you were hot.
David, I'll fuck your friend, all right.
What's that rat doing again?
Corinna? Oh, she wants to hook up with Heath. So I just brought her along.
I just bought a brand new drone, so I'm gonna try to play around with it a little bit.
What, you got a yo-yo drone?
I'm gonna mess around with the drone a little bit more, and then I'm gonna put it in the next vlog instead.
Alright, break it down, Nick. You're going to the hospital tomorrow. Give me your chances of survival.
1%.
I knew it. I told you it was gonna be a good thumbnail. Nick, if you get cremated, we can put your ashes in a little shot glass, so that would save us a lot of money.
Do I look like Princess Leia?
No, Princess Leia didn't sleep around, Corinna.
Princess Leia did sleep around, because she was fucking that one guy.
Who?
Chewbacca.
Ew.
Oh, that's the homie.
Nick, introduce us to your mom.
Guys, this is my mom.
Hi. Hello. Do you have any things to say about Nick that you've never told anyone before?
Your vlogs are so amazing. I'm an old woman and I just watch them.
Do you get angry when I make fun of Nick in the vlogs?
No, because I don't. No.
No?
No, you're nicer to him than I am.
Oh.
And my mom calls me dumb shit every day.
Really?
It really gets to your head.
Only when you do dumb shit.
This vlog is actually sponsored by Big Nick Productions.
Oh, shut up.
What's wrong with your face, David? Did you see an ugly baby today?
I saw an ugly baby, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Why is it that beautiful people make ugly babies?
Well, two beautiful people make one ugly baby together.
Huh.
So we have half a chance at making a beautiful baby.
Because you're ugly? You're ugly, right?
I don't know how to break this to you.
I actually have a little chocolate right here. Let me get that.
That's my skin tone.
No, legit chocolate right there.
That's my mole.
No, okay, here. Ow, stop.
I eat butt.
What? I eat butt? Was that the PG version? Liza's really bummed out because she thinks the last outro was terrible.
Yeah, the last outro sucked.
You're wearing the same shirt.
I know.
Best of today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Laura. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza? What?